Well, they're the Aussie queens who brought the sass, the fabulousness, and most importantly, the fashion to RuPaul's Drag Race Down Under.
My name is Aunt Simone. I'm a fabulous professional drag queen from Melbourne, Australia. Yeah.
There you go.
You can't kill a cockroach.
Thank you, cockroach.
I'm et cetera, et cetera. I'm 22 years old and I'm from Sydney, Australia.
Your antler's fallen down, darling. Oh, there you go. Let's help it, please.
Aunt Simone and et cetera have 15 years of drag queen experience under their corsets, and we're lucky enough to have them here in our studio this morning. It's a pleasure to have you guys here.
Hi.
Oh, hello.
I wish you'd made an effort and put some makeup on, ladies.
I know. We've just done the bare minimum for you today, don't worry.
I know, we've just come in no costume, no makeup, no hair, but we're here and we're happy, and that's most important.
Fresh out of bed.
Fantastic. Anyway, Simone, we'll start with you. You're very successful on RuPaul's Drag Race Down Under. What was it that drew you to the show, and how was the experience?
Oh, I was so excited when they finally announced it was coming here, because for years and years and years, I've been championing for Australian drag. I was flying overseas, I was flying in everywhere I could to show what we do and show off how special and talented the entire drag community in Australia is. So the moment I found out that it was coming here, I had to be on there because it just felt right, you know? So it was so exciting that we did it. Didn't do too badly. Yeah. Runner-up, thank you. but, yeah, it was so, so fabulous.
Et cetera, et cetera. What was going on with your costume there? You dressed as a cockroach.
Yeah, so when I started drag in the inner west of Sydney, I was a bit of a wild child, and I used to go out dressed up as a giant cockroach to terrify people at clubs and bars. And I thought, what would be more fitting for my debut on international TV than to terrify audiences around the world? And so I dressed up as a true Sydney icon, the cockroach, because you can't get rid of them.
Can I just say, you're both looking like a couple of Logies today.
Oh, thank you. That was the brief that we decided to try and field today.
I know, we're manifesting. We've heard it's very, very popular amongst the youth.
Yeah, there's one thing that I did say when we went on Drag Race. I'm like, I hope we get a Logie for it. the Logies were cancelled that year. But, you know, he's hoping that.
And I'm hoping that was because of us. I think they saw us and said cancel them.
well, you're back here. You're here to debut your single Encore, which is fantastic. Can you tell us a little bit about the track and where you got the inspiration from?
Yeah, well, we put the track together because we are about to go on a big national tour across the country, and we wanted to kind of kick it off with a big bang. And this song is, it's celebrating getting back out in the spotlight because, you know, we've all just been locked inside our homes for so long, and it's been really scary to come, kind of go back to what you used to do. So it's kind of a love letter to everyone that's been hiding in the wings, and it's time for them to go out, stand on stage and get their applause.
Yeah, and we've been on TV, but now we're on stage because we're thespians, and on stage they love an encore.
They
so
do.
We've heard that we're going to do that. We're going to ask for an encore from Australia. Hopefully they give it to us.
All right, get into position because we're going to let you perform, but if you want to see Aunt Simone and et cetera, live for their As Seen on TV national tour, you can head to asseenontvtour.com for all the details, plus check out their single Encore. Aunt Simone and et cetera, take it away.
Do you want more?
Do you want more?
Etc.
Jaws to the floor.
Okay.
Let me hear you roar.
Serve it to the beat.
Ooh.
Get up on your feet.
Ooh.
Turn up the heat.
Ow.
Let me hear you.
We want more.
That's me. Same roach, new booking fee.
Hoist up the track. It's Pat, queen of the gram, better tap that heart. Taste it down under, a feast for the eyes. You think you know it? Ha! Surprise.
Do you want more?
Ow!
Do you want more?
Ooh!
Jaws to the floor.
Ooh!
Let me hear you.
We want more!
We got the magic. Your wish will grant. This is easy. Three words now. We want more. Come on, give it to me, baby.
Hey,
strong.